Aquafina Swim!
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Now that you're here, I got a question for you. Do you ever feel like you die too fast? Want to not do that? You have come to the riot place, friend. Okay, I'll stop. Vladimir, League of Legends resident vampire, not vampire. Riot's excuse to make up words like Hemomancer. That's not a joke. Like, that had to go through somebody. Somebody was like, okay, we're gonna make this character a vampire. But somebody was like, nah, man. Think outside the box, bro. So here we got the only vampire, Hemomancer in all of League. His abilities revolve around sustaining himself more than obese people at a Chinese buffet where the owner has to come out and tell them to stop eating. But then they're like, isn't this all you can eat? I thought this was America. And despite the new patch changes, I still don't see him much in game as of this video, and I don't really understand why. I understand there are items that essentially shut his healing down, but those only work if you buy them. The most common of the two that I have seen is the Morellonomicon, and that will only take him out if you get him below 40% health. And don't tell me you'll buy the Executioners on a Mage, because you're exactly that kind of person I hate. Alright, but enough talk. Let's talk. Vladimir's abilities go as follows. We got his passive ability, which gives him AP for buying health and health for buying AP. His Q, Transfusion, is his bread and butter. A no-cost spell that damages you and heals Vlad for a flat amount of damage plus a quarter of his ability power and is on a 4-second cooldown. His W, Sanguine Pool, is a troll-ass ability that turns him into a blood pool, which makes him untargetable for a short time and also slows you. It also heals him, but it costs a portion of his health to cast, so I guess that's fair. His E, Tides of Bloods, is the most metal thing I've ever heard of. He literally launches his blood at you where it deals damage and somehow increases his self-healing, health regeneration, and spell vamp effectiveness, and it stacks up to 4 times. His ultimate ability is Hemoplague, and this is basically Vladimir having his period in the middle of the battlefield. Ew. But what it does is infect all enemies in an area and amplifies damage to them from all sources for a short time. Afterwards, it explodes and there ain't no way that you're getting this stain off of that shirt. Basically, fighting this guy would be a Vlad idea. Alright, that was the last one. I'll see my way out. Here's a flowchart I made to show you guys how to win a lane with Vladimir. I can't make it any clearer than this. Vlad has literally the second easiest skill set on the Rift. Wanna damage someone? Q. Gotta heal? Q. Wanna last hit? Q. Wanna make your opponent QQ? Tell them that you slept with their mom. I mean, he literally has everything. I rarely go against Vlads, but I imagine fighting one must feel like...
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good goof you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on.
So that's Vlad. I think he's an absolutely amazing champ with a simple skill set that makes him very viable on the Rift. He excels in prolonged fights, and his short cooldown, single target, and AoE abilities synergize well in any team comp. If you do shy away from playing him, I expect this because his early game can be a little bit shaky. He's got bad jokes, stupid hair, and that one ugly ass skin that no one uses. So the question is, why haven't you played Vladimir? Thank you guys so much for watching until the end of the video. As you can tell, I'm trying out different formats, I'm trying to switch it up. Sometimes I put in masteries, sometimes I don't. I want to know from you guys what you guys would want to see in one of the next videos. Do you guys want to see runes, masteries, the whole shebang? Anyway, why don't you let me know in the comments below what you like better. As always, stay tuned for the next one. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!